Well, if y'all don't know, you should know what time it is. It's time for you to make some something to eat. So, boom, here we go. All right, so I already showed y'all what we had, but just in case, let's show you again. Let's see. We got some beets, some carrots, an orange, some cilantro, and some apples. And that's what we gonna make. We're gonna see how this. Y'all remember, I'm still getting used to this juicer, so because I don't want to switch it out, we gonna use a number 10 grater. Yesterday we used a 6. Today we're gonna use a 10 because I got these what you call them? I got this cilantro, so I don't have no ginger or whatever. But what number I said we gonna use? 10. And that's 6. And that's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, that goes 10. Wonder where 7 is. 7 missing. I'll wear everybody when I get to it. It might not be a 7 though. So that's a possibility. So this is what we gonna do, y'all. Okay. Come on, get back in the bed. Okay, y'all remember this. The number goes at the top. So I just learned something too. Y'all remember I used this yesterday. It's the press bag. So, rather than use this strainer. Actually, I think I still gonna use the strainer. But I can put this bag on here and it can catch the pulp. See, going like that. Now, I'm going to take some of these beets and put them down there first. I think I want to cut these carrots into three. I still ain't watching no YouTube videos to tell me how to do this out, so I'm still winging it. But y'all hearing me, so we gonna be douching 2 and 3 times over. Y'all gonna help me, we gonna learn, and we gonna get this together. We're not gonna lay down, cause I'm tired. I work today, so I'm so tired. When I lay down, I'll probably look at some YouTube videos. So I don't want this presser. I want this one. I don't think I have the pressed hard. Where is the nozzle? There it is. Boom. It's in there. It's in there. Now, turn it on. What did I do wrong? Something's wrong. Well, maybe it's not. Maybe nothing's wrong. Oh. Y'all. Look. There's no cutter. Okay. Everybody say yay for the retarded kids. I don't mean nothing by that. Don't y'all get over here acting no fool. Because I said that. I'm laughing at myself. Not making fun of people's disabilities. like y'all get some kind of extra. All right. So now we in business, but this time I'm putting the bag on here first. And then. Oh, the celery. Don't forget the celery. Alright. Now we good to go, y'all. Alright, we ready. So the thing is, like, it's pretty tough, so let's go hard or go home. I'm going to grab this here plate, and I'm going to stick this on here because I'm going to take this out. Because yesterday when I took this out, a lot of pulp fell out. Oh yeah, there's a lot of pulp sitting on top of it. As I'm filling it out, you should. Yeah, there it goes. Okay, you should. Go on, come out. Alright. Come on, Trey. More pulp. It's the damn orange skin. I don't even like orange skin. I don't eat oranges. So pull the peel off and then I gotta pull the skin off of it because I don't like to eat it. All right, now I can rinse these. I'll drop these in there. I believe this is supposed to be quicker than this, but I'm still learning, so y'all bear with me. All right, so you put this in the middle, the pulp, and you fold it over, like so. Then you put your tray in. Take it and you put it on the tray. You put your cup on it. Oh, do I have to put that back on there? Boom, we got almost 2 cups of juice on our petite. See y'all next video.